오늘 중국의 국보 동물인 판다가
China's national treasure pandas coming to South Korea is a good example to show bilateral cooperation for the protection of the environment.
Oh, 귀여워.